So, welcome to my channel, where today I'm gonna play Shit Prison Last Friend. This game made by LNJ2007 Games. You can get it at gamej.com. I will give the link in the description below. And today's gameplay is, I think it's a horror game. This let's play. By the way, it's 3 PM right now, 3 AM, I'm sorry. But anyway, I'm alone right now. Look, I'm screaming. Nobody at home, so I can scream how I want. So let's get through straight to the gameplay. The game crash. Apparently, I don't know why. My highest resolution is 1920x2080 Full HD. So, let's play window and use the lowest resolution. Not that should be fine. Let's try to play. Looks, it's crashed. Come on, my friend. You are such a great developer. I want to play your game very, very much. I hope you can fix it. I hope you can fix this bug. I want to record this. How awesome. I think this is awesome games ever. I think. I never saw the gameplay. But I hope you fix this. And I hope you fix this crash. And my wish is you improve this game. I know it is in beta version, you're still testing this out, but I hope so much you fixing this game, my friend Alan J. You are my greatest friend. You are the cool guy which like to watch Little Pony. So that's okay, let's just try again. Let's try to graphics quality be set it to good. Let's play the game and try again. Oh, come on! Ah, but yeah. Now I got the, I knew it how. This is good. Okay, let's do this after fixing all the things.
Hey, what's up?
Ty, nothing much.
So you're gonna leave the town tonight, huh?
Yeah. My family wanted to.
Well, since it's your last day here, how about you and I hang out somewhere else?
Sure.
Maybe, Rainforest Park? Near Budapest?
But when?
About 5 PM, I'll meet you there.
Okay.
What a nice. It's more nice when you put it somewhere.
Excuse me, have you seen any people around the park?
No. By the way, we're gonna close in 20 minutes.
I'm just gonna wait for my friend here. I'll just get out by climbing the gate.
Are you out of your mind? Leave.
No, I'm gonna stay here.
Okay, if you say so. If anything happens to you, don't ever blame me.
How? You get this audio? Like, where you get this from? Are you talking?
What was that? It sounded like my friend.
You should put someone you
I get
can.
A fight.
That should be fun and more interesting. I don't care what that looks. It's nice, nice. Simple but very fucking nice. But you should put someone in there. At least 2%. Don't crash, bitch. Okay. You get this. What a nice! Oh, final friend. What a nice! This is my inventory. Okay, nice. Okay. So, this way. Yeah. Where should we go now? What? Okay. Back to the game. Look at those graphics! Grass is so damn green. I mean, neon green. I saw something there. They look so interesting. Should we go in here? Yeah. I don't have any choice. Oh my god, what the fuck is this? Street area. So, what we have here? Yeah. I know you. Maybe our friend is at here. And, oh my god, really? I love that. What? There's nothing in here. Not scary at all. But I was not scared at all. Serious talk. I was not scared at all. I mean, where should I go now? Underground. Nice. So here. What is luck? Fuck yeah, do I need to find some keys? Do I need to find some keys, man? Let's try another game. Maybe next time I will play this game when it's fully perfect. I mean, there's no bug, there's no crash. See you next time. Bye.